Take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill all the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Justin Bieber, that is Sorry on Capital. This is Manchester's number one hit music station. It's Adam Brown with you today.
Yeah.
Got stuck in traffic on the motorway coming back from Bridgeshaw.
Huh?
Then I missed a turn off for the ES6. So I went all the way around.
Yeah.
We got something.
No.
The mouth boggles. Now that's greatness.
Do you know what Gaz and Letty are getting up to in your home? How much energy they're using right now? Or what the bill will be? Of course you don't. No one does. But when you get your new smart meter installed, you will. From now until 2020, every home in Britain can upgrade to a smart meter from their energy supplier at no extra cost to show exactly how much energy is being used in pounds and pence. It's time to get Gaz and Lecky under control. Find out more about the National Smart Meter Rollout at smartenergygb.org.
Peoples of the United Kingdoms, introducing our biggest and most heroic offer yet.
Is it bigger than Superman's muscles?
Bigger!
Wow!
bigger than Batman's Batcave?
Much bigger!
Ooh, bigger than your massive ego?
Even bigger than my massive ego. Wait, what?
That's it.
Cinema tickets for a whole year and limited editions Meerkat Movies toy. Only when you buy it, supercompensamarkat.com.
Tuesdays or Wednesdays at participating cinemas. Qualifying purchase required. Terms and conditions apply. Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice in cinemas March the 25th. Rated 12A.
I'm James Reed, and with my new app, you can get jobs anywhere. I'm on a horse, leaping down a vast ravine, fording a raging torrent, whilst being pursued by wolves. And I can still check out what jobs there are. So you should have no trouble on the 742 from Warrington.
Know about new jobs instantly. Get the Reed.co.uk app.
Sounds fantastic! Another round, so-